don't care for you, Mr. Kenway. I've had nothing but trouble since you came aboard. Your problems have nothing to do with me. I beg your pardon. You're a poor leader, ill-tempered and cruel, and it's clear your crew has no respect for you. Look, I don't want to argue. In fact, Doctor, if you have a moment.
Harry?
Are you James?
Aye. No, what do you want to know?
Have you seen her?
Again, claims we're not provisioned for something.
you by any chance John and Isabella's son?
One and the same.
Your commission is with Edward Braddock, is it not?
Aye. But he's yet to reach America, and I figured I might... Well, at least until he arrives, I hope.
Yes? How could it?
Forgive me, sir. I had hoped that I might study under you. If I am to serve the order, I can imagine no better mentor than yourself.
Kind of you to say, but I think you overestimate me.
Impossible, sir. This way.
Please! Someone stop him!
Boston's quite a lively city.
There's all manner of things to see and do. Once you've settled in, I suggest you take some time to walk the streets. Who knows what opportunities you might discover.
Hold a moment. Need to fetch a few things before we get to work.
I'll arrange for horses while you do that.